But God has an invisible power to accomplish a wondrous effect in sacramental signs, and do in many ways to prepare God, your creation, to show forth the grace of baptism. O God, whose Spirit in the first moments of the world's creation hovered over the water, so that the very substance of water would even then take to itself the power to sanctify. O God, by the outpouring of the flood, foreshadowed regeneration, so that from the mystery of one and the same element of water would come the end of life and the beginning of virtue.
O God, who caused the children of Abraham to pass dry shod through the Red Sea, so that the chosen people set free from slavery to Pharaoh would prefigure the people of the baptized. O God, whose son baptized by John in the waters of the Jordan was anointed with the Holy Spirit, and as he hung upon the cross, gave forth water from his side along with blood, and after his resurrection commanded his disciples, "Go forth, teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Look now, we pray, upon the face of your church, and graciously unseal for her the fountain of baptism. May this water receive by the Holy Spirit the grace of your only begotten Son, so that human nature, created in your image and washed clean through the sacrament of baptism from all the squalor of the life of old, may be found worthy to rise to new life, the life of newborn children through and the Holy Spirit. May the power of the Holy Spirit, O Lord, we pray, come down through your Son into the fullness of this font, so that all who have been buried with Christ by baptism into the death may rise again to life with him, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Reject sin. Profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which you are about to be baptized. Do you renounce Satan and all his works and all his empty promises? Do you believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, suffered death and was buried, rose again from the dead, and is seated at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? May Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has given us new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and bestowed on us forgiveness of our sins, keep us by his grace in Christ Jesus our Lord for eternal life. Amen. My brother Daniel, is it your will to be baptized in the faith of the church which we profess with you? Daniel, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Kelly. Is it your will to be baptized in the faith of the church, in which we profess with you? And we have baptized you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Receive the love of Christ. My dear friends, this life is a trust to you to be kept burning bright. These are newly baptized in the light of Christ. You are called always as children of the light. May you keep the flame of faith alive in your hearts. When the Lord comes, may you go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. And sisters, through the Paschal mystery, we have been buried with Christ in baptism, that we may walk with him in the newness of life. And so now that our Lenten observance is concluded, let us also renew our promises of holy baptism, by which we have renounced Satan and his works, and promised to serve God in the Holy Catholic Church. And so, my dear people, I ask you, do you renounce Satan?
I do.
And all his works.
I do.
And all his empty promises.
I do.
Do you believe in God the Father Almighty, the creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, suffered death, and was buried, rose again from the dead, and is seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
May Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has given us new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and bestowed on us forgiveness of our sins, keep us by his grace in Christ Jesus our Lord, forever and ever.
Once again, light your baptismal candles, a reminder that you're sure. Deacon Marino of God, the Church of the Holy Water, invite you again to make the sign of the cross if you receive the spring and right, as an affirmation once again of your baptism and calling. Now invite you to receive his church, to stand in honor of our community.